No hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Look safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Shall we?
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Man.
Glad I climbed that tower, eh?
Shiva.
He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly.
Hmm.
Once more, with gusto. Here we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Well, I'll learn something new today.
There'll be a quiz later. In. Water's fine. I mean, don't drink it or anything.
Now what?
They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh. God, a bit hard on the wrists. Okay. Slightly deaf, but I'm good.
Good.
Let's keep moving. Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough. Okay, let's see what this does.
That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit.
Statue moved again.
Careful. I don't like the looks of this. I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming.
Watch out for the axe! Did I get you?
No.
No?
Maybe.